Embrace the power of knowledge at Sanskriti University, ranked first in most promising university in engineering and management in India. Visit www.sanskriti.
पेरिस ओलंपिक में भारत की निशानेबाज मनु भाकर ने महिलाओं की 10 मीटर एयर पिस्टल इवेंट में तीसरा स्थान हासिल करते हुए ब्रॉन्ज मेडल जीता है। पदक जीतने के बाद अब मनु भाकर का पहला रिएक्शन सामने आया है। मनु ने कहा कि वे इस जीत से काफी खुश है। उन्होंने कहा कि गीता पढ़ने के कारण उन्हें यह मेडल जीतने में मदद मिली। सुनिए।
द फीलिंग इज सरियल। आई फील सो गुड। आई फील रियली हैप्पी दैट आई कुड विन दिस मेडल फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस। इट्स नॉट लाइक वी शूटिंग कैन नॉट गिव मेडल्स एंड ऑल। इट्स जस्ट यू हैव टू पुट इन फेथ। ओके, वन टाइम इट वाज नॉट गुड और twice it was not good, but you always have to be positive. I was not looking at the monitor throughout, so I was only shooting, I was only doing my karma, and whatever followed, I was ready to accept it. The feeling is surreal. I feel so good. I feel really happy that I could win this medal for all of us, and this is coming home after so long, so many years it's been for shooting in the like winning a medal, podium finish and all. So I'm so happy that it's coming home with me, and maybe many more will come in the following days, maybe in shooting or other sports, but many more
can actually happen if Manu can get us two more. It's all right, it can be a better color as well.
Yeah, I can try. I will definitely try my best, but you never know like what the outcome shall be. So
but you know what this medal has done actually,
mm-hmm.
On the very second day of the Olympics, India has won a medal. So the start, you have given the India the right kick start and the boost to all the other athletes across sports, including shooting,
mm-hmm.
to pack a punch and, you know,
go. Yeah, I realize that it probably gives confidence. Even if I have heard about somebody like winning a medal on day one, I would be energized too. I would be also confident, okay, I need to push myself, I need to try my best, give my best efforts. So I'm grateful that I could do it for anyone who feels that way. But
so, and you also know the history, right? You are the first Indian women shooter.
Yes, shooter, by now many people have told me.
So that is also history you have created. So a lot of history you have created. How does it, being part of so many history, and what it has done is that a lot of medal, people were saying shooting medals not coming somewhere or the other. You have kicked the door. You have opened the floodgates. Now I think medals starts flowing.
Well, I'm hoping that, and we definitely look at the positive side. So it's not like we shooting cannot give medals and all. It's just you have to put in faith. Okay, one time it was not good, or twice it was not good, but you always have to be positive. That's the least you can do, and then you can just leave everything on God. Just have faith in God.
Talking about the last few moments when you were shooting there at the menu at the center, you were shooting, and what was going through your mind when the last few shots, when you knew that you're very close?
Oh, I did not know. I was not looking at the monitor throughout, so I was only shooting, I was only doing my karma, and whatever followed, I was ready to accept it. Whether it was a gold, whether it was a bronze, whether it was like elimination, whatever it was. By the time I've had so many experiences that I am ready, actually. I was ready to take whatever it had in for me.